Dental Council of India is no stranger to controversy. Accused of allowing rampant increase in the number of dental colleges, misappropriation of funds and filing misleading reports. A judicial commission set up in 2005 raised a red flag on the corruption plaguing the medical education regulator. It even suggested superseding the council and replacing it with five eminent doctors, a plea that fell on deaf ears. In 2010, CNN IBN reported how then Minister of State for Health Dinesh Trivedi was pushing for the dissolution of both the Nursing and Dental Council after the government's decision to scrap MCI. Letters accessed by us showed Trivedi alleging that a nexus of health ministry officials, politicians and doctors were milking the system.
Whether it's medical, dental, nursing, I think we have been waiting too long for scams to happen. And I think everybody knows what is going on.
CNN IBN exposed how the Uttar Pradesh Dental College owned by BSP MP Akhilesh Das Gupta had bent every rule in the book to get the DCI's approval to start new courses. This in spite of inadequate infrastructure and manpower. This letter, exclusively available with CNN IBN, shows how the government is slowly working towards dissolving all medical regulators and establishing the National Council of Human Resource for Health, an overarching body that would take over all the responsibilities of the regulators. 3 years later, there is no overarching body and nothing seems to have changed. In New Delhi, Simi Pasha.